The bigger question now becomes, so what? Who cares? You will never have an infinite number of balls, and you will never have a large enough urn to hold all of them.